was first produced in 1956. It was designed as a tactical tank.